So today I'm going to be filming my fall accessory must-haves, and I'm going to be starting off with my jewel mint piece. This one is called the Legacy Ring, and it's a very beautiful ring. I will put the link down below for jewel mint if you want to check them out, and you can also get 20% off your first jewelry purchase, which is super cool. But anyways, this ring is super cute. It's 10 karat gold. It has emerald stones on the outer parts, and then the middle stone is a very pretty eggplant color. And then it has rhinestones outlining the purpley color. And it's a very dainty piece. I would say it's more of like a statement ring, because if you are wearing a simple outfit, you can use this to sort of spruce up your outfit, and it's just a beautiful eye-catching ring. Like, when I saw it on the website, I'm like, I have to have it. And then the next piece is also from Jewel Mint as well. These ones are the friendship bracelets. I actually got them almost a year ago. And these ones are really pretty. They are earthy tone colors, which look amazing in fall. And you can also use these to stack with other bracelets and watches. And they're just very simple to add to a really nice outfit. So definitely check out Jewel Mint, because I know that they still have the friendship bracelets, but I am not too sure if they have those particular colors left. Since it was a year ago, but they still do have the friendship bracelets. And then the next three pieces are actually from Aldo. This first piece is my favorite. I have been wearing these bracelets almost every single day. These are just these really cute spike bracelets. They come in a two-pack at Aldo, and they come in gold as well. I actually also picked up the gold because they were only $12, I think, and since it comes with two, I was like, okay, it's a steal. And it's perfect to stack with like watches and other bracelets as well. And then the next piece is this necklace from Aldo as well. It's just perfect for adding onto like a simple outfit or a simple t-shirt. I could actually use it today with my tube top. It would just look really cute with the outfit. And it's a perfect necklace to spruce up an outfit if it is a really simple outfit. And these necklaces are really in for fall. I've seen them everywhere in magazines, and Aldo actually has a ton of really nice sort of collared necklaces, kind of like this one, that you can add to very simple outfits. Like this necklace that I'm wearing is also from Aldo as well. It's just really beautiful and eye-catching. And the next piece is these flower stud earrings. I think another pair of these that also come in just all gold. And I love studs that are this size, because I'm not a big fan of wearing really long dangly earrings because they hurt my ears. And it's just, my ears are really, really sensitive. So I love these sort of dressed up studs because they look really, really cute on. And I also have these heart shaped ones from Aldo as well. They just have like really nice nudie colored rhinestones in them, which is super, super cute. And I am obsessed with this sort of size stud. And then the next thing is this purse by House of Harlow, so Nicole Richie's brand. It's just a really cute envelope styled purse, and there's quite a bit of room inside of it. Looks like that in the inside. And I actually get a really good discount at Brown's since I work there. So this bag retails for $300, but I got it for a really good price. And it is a real python, I believe. It's either real python or snake, but I'm pretty sure it's python based on like the texture of it and the design of the whatchamacallit on the bag. But yeah, so definitely check out House of Harlow, because their stuff is really, really cute, and you can find sort of like timeless things, because I would classify this bag as timeless because snakeskin is always in, and you can get away with like a nude color sort of all year round, but in fall it just looks exceptionally well. So definitely check out nude envelope style bags, because they're awesome. I know Jewel Mint has Shoe Mint has, I think, an envelope style bag that I really want. It's super cute, and it would match these shoes that I ordered from them. The next thing is this Going Out booty. This one is by Michael Kors. This is actually last year's model, but I believe they still have them in stores. And it's very edgy with the studs, but you can remove the studs. So if you just want to rock the booty on its own, just simple black leather, you can do that. but I usually wear it with the studs because I love the edgy look to this boot. And these ones are actually quite comfortable since you do have that platform. They are fairly high, but I did wear them out one night and they were amazing. They were super comfy and I loved them with my outfit. And then the next boot is by Browns Couture, so by Browns, it's a Browns brand shoe, and this one is really comfortable. It's perfect for if you want to wear a heel to school or even for the workplace, because it does have that chunky heel, it has a slight platform, and it's a rounded toe, so it has a more casual look to it without looking overtly dressy, and it is a very nice suede, so I really, really love this shoe because it, the comfort that it has. And then the next one is this shoe by Shoemint. It is called the Esther, the Esther in the taupe color. It comes in like a cheetah print color and also a black. And this boot is super comfy. It has a really nice chunky heel and it would look perfect with, whatchamacallit, jeans and a really nice scarf to go with it. So that is probably how I'm going to wear it, and it would be perfect for school as well. And the last thing, I keep saying and, I'm sorry. I say and a lot, I'm super sorry. I've just tried to film this video so many times, you guys won't even believe how many times I've gotten interrupted, or like my dog's barking, or like there's a knock at the door, and like, yeah. But the next item, or the last item, is actually the scarf from Costa Blanca, and it was only $12.50. It's kind of like an ombre styled scarf because you have the nude polka dots on this side and then it kind of disintegrates on the other side, so you have less polka dots. It's just a really nice soft scarf, and I love Costa Blanca for their scarves because they are super cheap. And I have a scarf obsession. I have two drawers filled of scarves because in the fall and winter time, you will not catch me without a scarf. I wear a scarf literally every single day. It is the best accessory you can have because it takes a simple outfit, and if you add a really nice scarf to it, it just makes the whole outfit, because that is like your statement piece, and I absolutely love scarves. So if you have any favorites for fall or different fashion trends that you have been seeing for fall, please list all your favorites down below and let's make it into a really fun sort of discussion. I'm going to try and go through my comments and answer as many things as possible. It's just really hard because I've been working every single day, but my schedule will be set in stone in September and I will be able to film a whole lot more for you guys. I know I've been sort of missing in action, I'm sorry, but if you guys want to follow me on Twitter, you can, and you can also tweet me and you can like me on Facebook, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye everyone. And the kit that I got is actually the comprehensive kit, so that comes with four different products and it was only $39.99, which is pretty cheap considering the fact